Okay, so welcome back by the Let's Play of Fear. Nope. Last health package. I have a lot of ammo left, and I definitely don't have a lot of health packages. I have none. Waste my good bullets on that, but I had to. I mean, honestly. Yes, he definitely is. Oh, that sound. I'm saving it. I don't know what she's doing there. She's just standing there. Okay, let's listen to this.
Once this mess blows over. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask. I know you and Harlan go back a ways, so I was hoping you could try to reason with him. He refuses to forgive me for sending those poor people into the vault, as though I'm happy about what happened. I made a mistake, but I don't see why everyone else should have to pay for that. Anything you can say to get him to see reason would be appreciated. Next message from Genevieve Aristide. Hi, it's Genevieve. I just want to remind you that the Origin facility was a liability long before this situation erupted. I was simply trying to clean up an old mess. I was hoping we could renovate or even repurpose the site, but clearly the risks are unacceptable. I see no alternative but to destroy it completely. If you have a better suggestion, I'd love to hear it. In the meantime, I have a company to save. End of messages.
Alright. So we're still building over here? Of it. Is where I need to go to? Or something over here I could go to? Well, this is where I came from, this is where I saw her. This is the only way where I can go, so I need to go over here. What is that printer doing? Just got me one of my oh, it even looks like that's the way that I need to go, through the window. Really? I didn't have another pack. Oh, stupid fucking things. Unbelievable. Those things are freakingly annoying. That's for sure. They didn't even went to shit, are you kidding me? Load up your control time thingy, I don't know what it's called. Didn't go so well. So those two are gone too. Nothing. Shit. Where did he came through the window? I recognize the sound. I know someone came. Alright, oh Jesus, I'm walking over there all right.
Target sighted!
Well, I'm going to end this episode right here, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope I'll see you guys in the next one I make. Bye bye!